How's it going? I want to stop and make a moment and make a quick video. I just got back from the thrift store a little bit ago, and I happened to pick up a Bazooka Pro by Flambeau. Now this is for those of us that are on a tight budget, usually a pretty expensive thing to have. Right around 60 to 90 bucks, I got it for $5. This thing is in very good shape, aside for one crack. If you can see it right there in the end, there's not very good lighting out here. One little crack in the end. Other than that, it's pretty solid. I'm going to clean it up and I'm going to put my fishing rods in it. You've seen Jeremy Wade use this on River Monsters. You've seen some other guys carry this and push this product in the past. I'm going to use it to carry my fishing rods to better protect them, so I don't have to worry about getting cut by sharp lures anymore or having my rod spanked around, and I can better take care of my stuff. Well, you have a great day, and fish up.